Hello, everybody. My name is Frede Blaabjerg, and I'm one of the laureates of the Global Energy Prize. Now it's time again for you to find persons who are eligible for being nominated for the Global Energy Prize. And looking at the world as such, I think it has never been as more actual like now. To look at peers who have been contributing to come up with sustainable and, in general, long-term solutions for the energy challenges we have in the world for the moment. So the Global Energy Prize is a very well-known prize covering all aspects of energy, and there is the opportunity to nominate during the next month peers who have been able to contribute to this area in short term, or also in long term. So think of some you know and spend some time on defining the achievements, and then submit the nomination to the Global Energy Association. Thank you very much for your attendance of this important activity.